and all the way. Okay, so once we have a display working, from our perspective, it's not only important to show the screen, but also in this in our university we learn practical things, and one of it is LCD TFT ghosting. Yes, so we know how to create the image, but what is happening when we have the image on the screen for a long time, for example, and how to prevent it. So we have something called LCD ghosting. We don't see it very often, but in some displays this phenomenon still exists, and it really depends on many conditions like temperature and even the screen image that we mostly put on the screen. So there are some techniques when you build your application to avoid like here very rapid contrast change, and of course to avoid the positioning the same image in the same position for a long time. For example, this logo here, if it always be here like for 1 year or something, the crystals will become, they will memorize, let's say, the state, and later when we change the screen, we may see some ghosting on the back of this screen. Maybe you have seen this already, maybe not, but this phenomenon is a common for pretty much every display technology. As I said, it's not very visible, but it is. So even the companies like Apple, they put the note on their website. You can find it probably easily, how the IPS technology work, and that as a user you may expect this kind of phenomena after some time. It's called image ghosting or image persistence. They even have some app, I think, to like remove it. That means to keep, for example, the wide screen for long, to reset the pixels to the regular state. So even the retina display can have this phenomena. Yeah, here we have some Apple steps from them, what we can do to fix the image persistence. As I said, you can probably easily Google this. Basically, everything is around to make the displays in a like factory state, so to keep, for example, one screen for a long time. Usually it's a white state of the screen. Okay, so another very important feature, I would say, or the bug,